So, from what I've heard, he was supposed to stay cloaked the whole time, 'cause they weren't sure if he actually died. Well, here actually shows, at least in my game, I took him out completely. He didn't have no time to actually think, to cloak, and try to sneak away, leaving his weapon behind. That's pitiful. I'll take this now.